One of the other things that I did was, I actually went and talked to a couple of high school football coaches, and I asked them the question. I said, I want to know what you guys do Saturday morning after your kids just got through playing 3 hours of football Friday night. What do you do for these guys? I know you've been drinking Gatorade and all these things, but what do you do? And he said, what we do is we get them out on Saturday morning and we make them walk it off. We don't want them to cramp up. So, you know, they're actually walking off what they did the night before. That way they can go and go and go. They're going to be playing football for 10 or 12 and some of them 16 weekends. And they got to be able to go every week and not be cramping up on Monday and Tuesday. And I took that same idea to my pigeons. So what I thought about was, okay, these birds just flew 8 hours and 300 miles. And, you know, they really had a tough time today. But now it's Sunday morning. These birds, are they cramping up? You know, they've got a lot of good stuff in the water for them. They got electrolytes. They've got some tea. They've got the right nutrition they need. But how about those muscles? Are there any acid or poisons in them, toxins that are in that blood that in that muscles can be a problem? They're going to kind of freeze up for several days, and it's going to take a little while to get it out of them. A lot of times on Sunday morning, you find me 10 miles away with that same crate of pigeons that just came home from a 8 or 9 hour race. It's not really important on a short race because they didn't really push it. But as the distance gets greater, I'll actually take the pigeons a short way just to kind of work that off. You know, I mentioned that the birds will go every weekend. You know, there's 9 weekends and they're going to go every week. There are some exceptions to that, but it's all based off of, you know, their successes or lack of success if they don't get to go. But you got to have them ready. They're athletes, and learning some things from other sports is one of the things that I had done. But those are two. I mean, just doing something Sunday morning after the race and taking birds a different direction in training. Those are a couple of things that I've done, probably a little different than most.
Two great examples.